I was law enforcement for 27 years. Worked the uniform. I started with the state, the attorney general. Supposedly we were going to play golf. And when it came, I mean, I remember, you know, first reaction that you hear when you got the radio. I had my shield, my ID, because they were setting up perimeters to block people, just get people out. I mean, all the way up to 14th Street, which I didn't know at the time because I had already made my way all the way downtown. Came in from the Battery. They came down, I think. The last one was at 1028. I found all my guys because we were working a wiretap in another borough. And they had all somehow, you know, amongst everything going on, was able to find everybody. And we did what we had to do.